no idea.
What's all this about? Hey, Lance!
Gonna scare the kids.
Oh, shut it, will you?
Qu'est-ce qu'on fait ici? Qu'est-ce qui se passe? English? What's going on?
No one knows? Last thing I remember, I was having a drink. Next time I close this chair.
The eight of you sitting here tonight all have one thing in common. Are you willing to share your secrets or plead your innocence? 6 minutes on the clock. Comrades only last five. Don't breathe too heavily. It might take you quicker. Amen.
Read a bit about the minutes again.
Mummy, what do they mean about something in the air?
It's okay, darling.
Is it poison? Like the stories you used to tell about the war?
6 minutes on the clock. Comrades only last five. She's right. It's gas.
It's okay. Take small, sharp breaths. We'll be home in no time.
What are you two doing?
Everyone just hold for as long as you can. Take one big inhale.
Whilst you're all worried about breathing, why don't we all work out what we have in common? Maybe that will get us out of it.
Well, what does it mean? Share your secrets. Please, your innocence. I'm nothing to hide.
What's happening, Mummy?
Old man, what does your granddaughter mean about the stories? What side of the war were you on?
She asked you a question, Grandad.
Leave him alone. Poor man just lost his granddaughter.
No. Which side, Grandpa?
Look, there's 4 minutes left on the clock. If we plead our innocence, they'll have to let us go.
And plead for what, exactly?
To be scared? I've got nothing to go back to. The war took that.
Has to be about the war.
That still doesn't explain why we're all here. For all we know, we could have all fought on the same side.
So what? If we tell them what side we fought for, they'll let us free.
To understand. What does it need to be a pattern? Just let it be.
No, I won't let it be. This is not how I imagined going. Not like my brother in the trenches, no way.
Oh man, why won't you speak to us? What is it that they all want from us?
talk?
Probably took the feather.
Why was his granddaughter talking about the stories?
I'm having to make something up. Good. Probably doesn't even remember the war. What sort?
Did you take the feather? Did you take the feather?
I served my king and country. I did what I thought was right.
Birmingham 395.
Preston 527.
Sterling 962.
Chatham 749.
Stoke 225.
Liverpool 284.
Brighton 364.
Preston 527.